You're kidding me.
Make yourself comfortable, kid.
Hello!
Okay, not that comfortable, all right?
Dude, they're waving.
Yeah, yeah, okay. There's a bunch of old people in charge of this building that love to complain every chance they get. It's a Florida thing. Just try to keep your roaring down to a minimum.
You could take the tiger out of the jungle, man.
But you can't take the jungle out of the tiger.
What's the plan for tonight?
Up to you. I was thinking maybe club, party up a bit, or we can just relax and chill in.
Party.
Party, 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 party.
Can you even get into a club?
Dude, I've had a fake ID since 15.
Oh, okay. Perfect. We'll do dinner, hit a bar or two, and then live at Fountain Blue.
Sounds French. Too rich for my blood, man. My vote, trashy gay bar.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's way less stuffy.
I've never actually been to a gay bar.
Whoa, lucky you.
So what have you brought to wear?
Some socks, underpants, a couple of t-shirts. What do you expect? A pack tropical. I even forgot my phone charger. Dumbass.
That's all you brought?
That's all I got, dude. Full truth, Tom and I share a phone charger. Not everyone gets to have Malibu beach houses, Ken. Whoa. Trouble in paradise?
Oh, easy there. There's a lot more than ketchup in that thing.
Ooh.
I got that when I had a single family home in North Beach. Don't need it with the security in this building. I probably didn't need it in the first place. It appears our first order of business is shot.
Can't I just borrow some stuff?
Nonsense. I feel like you've been treated like by anyone who's ever taken you out. I just want to show you a good time, you know?
So you're paying me $1,000 to take me shopping?
Precisely.
All right. You're the boss. Let's do it.
Don't call me boss. I got you a surprise. There you go.
Gentlemen, I'm gonna need to take a look in that bag.
Do you think they left the security sensor on or something?
I don't suppose you have a receipt for this.
It must have fallen in there.
Obviously, there's been some sort of mistake.
I'm gonna have to ask you guys to come with me.
Sir, please, I don't want there to be a scene. Do you have any idea how much money I spend at this store?
All right. We don't need to press charges this time. But I'm going to have to ask you to never return here again, or else I will be calling the police.
Thank you, sir. Car now. Jesus, tap dancing Christ, how f***ed up are you? I bought this whole outfit for you at that damn store. What the f*** is wrong with you?
Most people just call me a f***. But the technical term is borderline personality disorder. I know that's not an excuse.
What does that even mean?
It means I'm f***ed up, but I'm working on it.
Take the tiger out of the jungle, huh? Just why?
Hey, beautiful. I gotta call you right back. Everything's fine. I'm just in the middle of something. I miss you too. Love you more. Bye. Look, I'm sorry. You're kicking me out now, right?
Of course I'm not going to kick you out. F***ed up way, that was one of the sweetest things I've ever seen. Just don't pull any stunts like this again, okay? I want you to trust me, but I need to be able to trust you as well for this to work. All right? Lesson learned. It's in the past, okay? Let's get some dinner and try to have some fun, okay?
I think we can do that.
Good, okay. You're sweaty.
Hey, what's up?